guys, we're watching another video on the cousins, and today, I think we're going to be pranking Bryson, but we're going to be doing just for a short video, that's why I'm in the bathroom. Okay, that was time. It's all
I'm doing a video.
Dude,
what are you talking about? Dude, I'm watching YouTube.
It's called Prank You Bryson.
Stop, I'm watching YouTube!
Yeah! He's watching Pepper Girl.
No, I'm not. Pepper. I'm watching Sawyer Charbonneau. Get it.
Well, you guys subscribe to her or him or whoever.
Yeah.
Well, him. Well,
get chill, out of the man, please.
Get out of the blanket.
Please chill, dude.
What did I ever do? Stop.
You poured water in my face whenever I was trying to prank you with the water on top of the door thing. Let me see. You pranked me with Brianna Plus. You pranked me with putting a sock in my face. You pranked me with some other kind of stuff. So now I'm pranking you.
No.
Subscribe to the Cringy Cousins. Leave a like.
Because you're cringy.
You know, you're the one who's cringy.
You're the one who always tries to scare me, so don't even.
You're the one who always. Okay, whatever.
Exactly.
I'm going to be able to eat.
You won't even be able to find me because I'm.
Okay, guys, so I'm just hungry. So I'm going to grab. I don't know. There's different stuff in the fridge container. Let's figure it out. Give me some different drink.
Drop the food
I'm thirsty.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to give you a YouTube video.
Are you?
Yes.
So we
that's with pranking Bryson.
It was really hard to decide.
Have a good time?
Yep.
Take
a bath at 10
o'clock or okay. Shower. Okay. It's 9:25. Okay. Cinnamon okay. Was. Hang on. I figured it out. Or 10:30. How let's say
10:30. Okay. There are
confusing references. Branches and vines, all connected to the woman that Cotton Perry would love. Just as you're connected to her as well. Because
they're both Merrywigs.
And when I reread this part, it all became clear. From the healer's hands, all hope shall be sure. Brought. As thus intertwined, all secrets be taught.
Okay, yeah, so I got my drink.
It's you and Sam. That's the key to breaking the curse. Don't you see? Here.
What? I wasn't
great.
What?
I don't really know what prank we're going to do next,
watching,
guys.
I was watching Sawyer. I don't think we're going to really be doing any more pranks.
Let me watch my YouTube video.
Bryson, stop being so cringy. This is not the time to be cringy.
Beat you up.
Okay, guys, so I don't really know what we're going to be doing. I just wanted to film a video.
Can I
I will whip you with this doll.
You're going to record me being weird because I'm trying to watch you and then I will do it.
Oh, well, I tried it.
I will talk to
die.
After I watch people talk to the camera.
Well, this is not my house. You should go see that video where popped a balloon. Just kidding. Wait, what's the course of life today? And we got to stay there for only 30 minutes because they're recording. But we got some free tickets to do it next week or whatever.
Yay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What the? Okay, never mind.
Okay, guys, so Bryson is just being really crazy. We should have put this in our last video.
That was a good part!
I farted.
That was a good part!
Can't you see? I'm riding on it. Lamborghini.
I'm gonna watch it this far. Hold on.
It's almost done. There's 1 minute left.
Oh, good. I'll be right back.
I think there's 1 minute. Yeah. Maybe less.
Whole neighborhood is out. Okay. I'll need out. Hey, Mama. Mama, where are those balloons at?
Set the next room. In a bag.
Oh.
Why?
I'm gonna be freaking Bryson.
Well, don't put water in.
I won't. Just gotta fill them up.
Fill them up with what?
My air. Okay. I'll blow them up or whatever.
They're hard to blow up, you have to stretch them. First, with both hands.
These are supposed to be water balloons, guys.
It takes 2 hands to blow them.
First, you stretch it. Stretchy.
Hello. Welcome to Gray House.
My tire.
Excuse me, sir. Of course, anyone is welcome to our town, but why have you come here and
thank
now?
You.
Well, for the same reason everyone else is. Experience the magic that I'm able to
scissors.
Help.
Well, that doesn't sound like such a horrible curse.
My
name is not Patricia. My name is nothing.
Locked. You locked him.
Come here. Come here if you want watch my YouTube videos.
My latest YouTube videos, you know. That was a total fail, guys.
You know.
Luna's carom. Set these right here. At least it wasn't a knife.
If you watch my latest YouTube video, you know my secrets.
You know his crazy secrets. Why are you always hidden underneath a blanket?
You guys know my secrets. Why do I look like that on camera?
Do I look better on camera or off camera? I think I look better off camera. What about
I think
you
look better on camera so people don't have to see your blanket face.
Dude, you probably farted. I smell it. I did not fart.
In real life, I'll come out if people come towards me that I know. So they might want to actually see me in real life.
Yeah. Go follow us on Twitter.
We don't have Twitter. What the crap? Are you okay?
Go follow Bryce on Instagram.
Tell them my Instagram.
Let's get him to 20K followers.
I already have 300.
Well, we need 20K. Or else we won't film any more YouTube videos like this. You know, our YouTube videos are cringy. They'll get better as we grow up.
Give me my phone for real, stop.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, it's fine. It doesn't crack. Because it's up a little bit on the phone case, which makes it doesn't crack. Here! His phone is a good phone.
Get off my phone.
I was not on your phone.
You were reading my phone.
I was not.
You were reading my phone.
Help.
Why were you reading my phone?
I was not reading your phone. That's not even a thing.
He told me you were reading it. She told me.
Oh, Chewy. Did you get cut by the scissors?
Chewy, you're stupid.
It is a stuffed animal.
I'm just kidding.
It is a stuffed animal. This is a stuffed animal.
Give me this animal.
This is a stuffed animal.
Oh, she just jumped off the bed.
This is a stuffed animal, which means that cannot die.
Maybe.
Go read that. See our first video. This is a stuffed animal. It's called Cutting Pepper's Fur. Had to end short because Russell was being so stinking cringy. So was I.
What?
Are you sure? Yeah, I was being cringy. I think you were being the most cringy.
You literally went. You were the one that.
Yeah, besides that, you were the one who was like, this is a stuffed animal.
Yeah, because it was.
Well, it was being more cringy because you were the one that was most.
Bro, why do you sound like that?
Just.
I'm kidding.
You're so rude.
I'm just kidding.
Well, guys.
I got my big green tractor.
Whatever. Remember to like, subscribe, and click the bell, and share. Peace.
No.
Give me back that. Give me that back. Give me that back.
I cannot get it. Ow, get off me.
I look weird on this technology device. Woman.
Jeez.